Good morning, guys. I have not vlogged in like over a month, but today's the day. I am moving into UC Davis. Kind of crazy. Like, this summer has been, felt like it's been forever. I mean, it just feels like I've been on a like 2 year summer break, but super excited. See how much content I can create today with a little vlog. I couldn't find much about my hole, so hopefully if you see this in the future, this helps you out. Yeah, it'll be a fun day. It's gonna be tiring. It's 6:30 a.m. right now. About to pick up some sandwiches from my favorite Vietnamese sandwich spot. See you guys there. And they're closed.
Alternatives, it's probably not open.
The best coffee in the world, Vietnamese coffee. Strong as heck. This is a move. I don't drink coffee that much, but when I do, it's Vietnamese coffee. That's always the move.
Gotta voice this over because it was heck a lot in there, but I got my coffee sandwich. Now I'm ready to go. Update, just got out of the car, walking over to the Arc because I don't want my parents stuck parking there. Yeah. I'm on my way, James. Say hi to the vlog. Oh, we about to get our COVID test. Well, you're gonna get yours. I already got mine, but I still need to show them. Yeah, I just need to show them the thing. Yep. Yeah. Hopefully, it goes smooth. Yo, so they accepted my stuff. They gave me this paper, I don't know. Got my wristband, it's good. About to move in, excited. Hopefully it goes smoothly. Just past the pavilion, big old quad field. Got the water tower, yes sir. Welcome in, Pine Hall. This is our room on the second floor, 206. I'll probably throw the refrigerator there. But yeah, looks spacious enough. Hopefully there's enough clearance for basketball down there. But yeah, looks nice. Here's the view. Yes, sir. My cart. Oh, it's running away. But yeah, time to move it in. Got the stuff. More backpacks. Right there. I don't know what my parents are doing, but something.
Leave the water
out,
I'm not.
Round two, not too much stuff. But yeah. Round two, down two. Pine Hall. Checking bags. So yeah, my dad to bring their mini fridge up. But yeah, looks nice out here. What's up, guys? This is my boy Dylan over here, both Pine Hall residents. What you gotta say?
Nothing much, it's good to be here, man.
How
it's
do you so feel beautiful. About moving in?
Oh yeah, it's been really good. I got to move in a little bit early because I'm an athlete.
Mm-hmm.
And that just made it like a lot easier. Like, it's been totally chaos. Like, the last 3 days, like, oh my god, like, yeah. Just people moving back and forth and just, it's been pandemonium.
So. Yeah, big respect to the student athletes here. Thanks, man.
Yeah, nice meeting you, man.
My parents just left. I have a whole lot of mess to clean up and organize. Let's see how it goes.
So the fact that I only have two hangers left and two shirts is just brilliant. Amazing. Love it. My dorm, walking over to Tercero Dining. Emmett skateboarding, he got them tricks. Go, go, go! Yeah. Can't be worse than UC Berkeley, bro. That's good. We got some tandoori chicken, carrots, rice. Got that cranberry juice. And we got the same thing. He's somewhere over there. He's gonna get utensils for us, but this looks pretty good. I'll let you guys know how it tastes.
Yeah, it's like up the road. It's the dairy road.
I apologize.
You're all good, you're all good.
You're all good.
You want to say hi to the vlog?
What?
You want to say hi to the vlog?
Sure.
So Jerry Rose on that side, and you just go straight up. It's like this giant building, you can't miss it.
So, fellas, ladies, what's the predominant audience here?
Fellas, he him.
Bitches. I'm him.
If you, I'm that guy.
Yeah,
that
if you guy. Watch this vlog.
So what do you think about the food? It was tandoori chicken.
It was aight. A lot better than Berkeley.
Yeah, a lot better than Berkeley. I'm happy. I'm satisfied. Ate light. About to go hoop later. Maybe play some tennis. Yeah. Nice to have free cones, too.
Yep. But, stolen one, too.
Halfway done with this. Looking pretty good. The desk is looking good. Got the camera stuff right there. So yeah, it's coming together. Coming together. Pretty nice.
You need room action in here?
Pretty nice. Got elevators.
What's up, guys? It's Leroy. Welcome to Pine Hall. So in here, we got my room. Got my stuff right here. That's my little in-wall drawer thing. I got my table right here. It's kind of a mess right now, but got my camera. You'll never find me without it usually. Got a nice little mini fridge. Want to massage you on this thing's clutch. If you never tried it and you're an athlete, you need it. And then my bed's right here. Chilling here, got a little fan. You wanna show them the view? Yeah, nice pine tree.
Okay. That's two of them.
2-0.
2-0, baby. Hey, I'm out of here.
The cows.
I'm out of here, okay?
Some boba. These fools are in the street. I don't know what they're doing, but they are. Stay out of the vlog. Stay out of the vlog. I called it. Headbutt it again. We love the egghead. Touch. Why are you freaking harassing the egg? Here's another egghead. If it wasn't this late, I would have said we should find every single egghead.
We can't.
Another two eggheads, the law school ones. It's hella dark out here. But yeah. Here's an egghead. Egghead one. Let's run across. King really doesn't count as an egghead. But here's egghead number two. What are y'all doing, bro?
It was fun creating a vlog. It's been a while since I made one. Looking forward to making more, but I think it's time to head to bed. Good night, guys.